gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter his courts with praise. I will say this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for he has made me glad.
He has made.
This is Elijah, and this is Hands of Love Orphanage, an international school in Uganda. I want to take you around our five-story project. We have a project that is going on of constructing a five-story building. These are some of the children of Hands of Love Orphanage. They are working for their future. They have a prayer. And they have a faith that one day this building will be up, that they have a space for study, that they can have a space for education, they can have a space for different things. So, but they cannot just sit down, because faith without works is dead. So they are putting their faith into action by contributing towards their future. Let me take you around this facility. When this building is completed, we are going to have 17 more classrooms. We are going to have 2 sick beds. We are going to have 2 libraries and 2 computer labs. We are going to have 7 office spaces. And we are going to have, this building will be able to accommodate 1,500 children. 1,500 children will be residing in this building. They will have a place they call home. Total cost for this project is $500,000, but I have a balance of $46,000. $46,000. When I receive this money, this project will be completed. I want to appeal to you, ladies and gentlemen, come and give us a hand of support. I want to call upon you for prayers. I want to call upon you for help. I want to appreciate my friend Jeff and Julie Ebo for your support. Please come and help us accomplish this project. It's going to benefit millions and millions of people in this nation. I know that together we can make all the difference. God bless you. God bless you. Bye.